right. Howdy, howdy. We're going to try this once again. Man, a number of things have been preventing me from being able to complete this flight. From not enough hard drive space to... Because I'm recording this in a what they call a lossless format. And it'll be an AVI file when it's done. It'll be huge. But I'm going to feed that to YouTube. That file raw, just as it is. To give the absolute best representation of what it is that I am seeing. And it's really cool. Hopefully we can complete it this time. We're going to start out right now. I have the weather on a preset. It's on spring sunshine for the preset. Obviously, it's not actually spring there right now. It's still winter. And it's also nighttime. So I've got the time set to where we can see something. And weather set to springtime sun. But what I'm going to do is once I reach a certain point down in this valley, I'm going to put the aircraft down somewhere. And I'm going to change to real world weather, in which you will see nice, gorgeous, snow-covered mountains. And both of it, both this springtime and winter is gorgeous down here. This is Courchevel, and it's in the French Alps. And I've been flying down here ever since I started flying in Sims, because this is a very well-known airport here at Courchevel. It's got a sloped runway. So anyway, we are going to go ahead and get on our way, because the longer we wait, the bigger the file I'm creating. Big old tires on the front of here kind of wobbling us around, but we're all good. Alright, I'm going to throttle up and go ahead and start down the runway. I know you can't see it because we haven't started down it yet. Here we go. Told you it's sloped. Yay. That was a fun noise hearing that tire. And it's gorgeous down here. I'll kind of pull it around one time to show you what the terrain is down here. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at that. Gorgeous. Here's the airport. And that's where we need to be going. Oh, let's point our nose that direction and make it so. I'm just going to kind of float down here. There's even a little town on our way down to the bottom of the valley down here. So pretty little town here. Roundabout down there. Not sure what that big building is. Gorgeous though. Continue on down the mountain. Bottom of the mountain, it's going to be another gorgeous little town. Oops. Stuttered there a little bit. It's because I moved real quick like that. Sorry about that. I had to save the plane, though. You're stalling pretty hard there. I keep wanting to bring fighter jet down here for you, but I fly too much of like a hot dog, and I keep slamming the damn plane into the side of the mountain. I mean, it's really kind of hard to resist doing stuff that would cause you to slide in the side of a mountain. So, but I'll slam this into a mountain too. I'm not picky. Get throttled into this a little bit. Get more of a cruise set, get our trim set. This plane flies so beautifully, you can actually get it set without using the autopilot, that is. You can get it set to where you don't need your hands at all, the thing can just fly itself. In real life, these are awesome planes, and Parallel 42 did an incredible job representing it. Another little town where hitting the outskirts of it now. Nice little town up in here. I have no idea what the name of it is. Pretty town. Shabbat Shalom, you good people in the church. Gonna try to snake it all. You can really snake down in here if you want to, but that's taking lots of chances. I'll be an idiot, I'm telling you. I like hot dogging way too much. The main burn. Town back in here. We're almost back to where I'm gonna land. We're almost back. There's a great spot to land right there. And I keep getting tempted just to land there. You know what? I think I'm going to this time. Let me take you back here a little bit. Show you this back here, and then I'll go back there to land. Another little area back here. We'll go ahead and whip around the first, right up here. We'll whip around right around this place up here. flaps deployed. It's raining a little bit. Not 100% sure where the yard is. I don't want to try to set down from this direction without knowing. Oh, I know. Right there. I better get it from the other way. You just get whipped around here. The other way would be much easier, but I want to make sure I got plenty of room to approach it, because that's where you get in trouble. You don't set yourself up correctly. Where you get in trouble. Alright. May not be as easy as it looks. Let's see. Some with a good flat. You know, give me a fighting chance, you know. Highway there looks like it's a decent chance. We did it. We did it. Oof. My goodness. Holy smokes, man. Okay, I gotta have a drink of tea. 1 second. Let me change the weather here to winter. We're gonna live weather it. Bam. Look at that. This is what the conditions are there right now. So, let me take the brake off. See if I can get this puppy turned around. There's not a whole lot of options here. Oops. We're taking off, isn't it? Hang on a second. Oh, crap. Especially not now. Okay, hang on. Let me get myself positioned to where I can do something besides die. I can do that. Okay. Let's see. I gotta get out of here and then get turned around, it appears. Fun times, fun times. Okay, let's check to make sure we got one notch of flaps. Throttle up. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yes. Yes. This is that town. In town, I'll get turned. You'll see a very noticeable landmark here in a second. There they are. That building there. Just to kind of give you reference. All right. Let's fly back, shall we? And it's probably easier to find that airport than you may think. Even though the airport's way up on the side of the mountain. And then it's one little bitty airport, one big old mountain. Wow, that's so pretty. I love this simulator. Any kind of plane I want. Anywhere in the world, anytime I want, in any conditions I want. Makes for a lot of fun. Alright. Get her kicked in here. Should be coming up to that one town here soon. Towns don't stick out as much when it's snow covered. The church. Make our way back to that town we originally came to at the bottom of the valley. That's where we're heading now. You know, smack into a mountain, we'll get there. And then, believe it or not, this thing's got the power to climb up that mountain. Unbelievable plane, really. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna climb up it the way we came down it. The way we came down. find the actual volley. I don't know if it's here or if it's one over. I have to be careful, because if I stall out, it'll be a bad day. Yeah, I think it's that one over. Our way over there. Let me try to get my head tracking a little more. Either that or just change it. Because I completely missed the airport down there. It's usually easy to find. I got up too high is what it was. Wasn't paying attention to my altitude and went too high. This altitude. See how I keep getting too high? That's okay. I'm gonna land there anyway. Bat me, bat me. Yeah, it's a little tricky in the snow because the stuff doesn't stand out as much. There's somebody up here in a fighter jet. Over here. Yep, yep. Somebody's out having fun. Alright. I think we got another aircraft over here. Thought I saw one. Yep, another fighter jet. Fun. All right, anyway, that'll do it for this recording. I just wanted to show you a little bit of the French Alps in Courchevel, and hopefully what you see is at the same clarity of what I see, because I notice every time I make a recording and I upload it, it's not the same. So anyway, I hope y'all have a good day. Shalom.